In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Today, we reflect on the Gospel of the Saturday of the sixth week of Easter. In today's Gospel, Jesus teaches us how to pray. Jesus assures us that we need to ask our Father anything in His name, and our Father will give us what is best for us. Jesus reminds us of the promise in Jeremiah 29:11, "For surely I know the plans I have for you, says the Lord. Plans for your welfare and not for harm, to give you a future with hope." We now read from the Gospel according to St. John, chapter 16, verses 23 to 28. "Truly, truly, I say to you, if you ask anything of the Father, He will give it to you in my name. Hereto you have asked nothing in my name. Ask and you will receive, that your joy may be full. I have said this to you in figures. The hour is coming when I shall no longer speak to you in figures, but tell you plainly of the Father. In that day you will ask in my name, and I do not say to you that I shall pray the Father for you, for the Father himself loves you, because you have loved me and have believed that I came from the Father. I came from the Father and have come into the world again. I am leaving the world and going to the Father."
Let us read again and watch for the word, phrase, idea, or the thought to stand out to us.
"Truly, truly, I say to you, if you ask anything of the Father, He will give it to you in my name. Hereto you have asked nothing in my name. Ask and you will receive, that your joy may be full. I have said this to you in figures. The hour is coming when I shall no longer speak to you in figures, but tell you plainly of the Father. In that day you will ask in my name, and I do not say to you that I shall pray the Father for you, for the Father himself loves you, because you have loved me and have believed that I came from the Father. I came from the Father and have come into the world again. I am leaving the world and going to the Father."
Next step, meditatio. Here we take that one word, phrase, or idea which stood out and go over them over and over in our mind.
The words that stood out for me were, "For the Father himself loves me, because I have loved Jesus and has believed that Jesus came from the Father. Ask and you will receive, that your joy may be full.
Next step, oratio. Now, tell God that phrase which stood out, that reflection came from it. Talk to Him. Final step, contemplatio. You have spoken to God. Now expect God to speak to you. With silence, God speaks to us. Be still and know that God is near you. Let us now end with a prayer.
Dear God, we thank you for loving us as your children. We thank you for Jesus who reveals to us your fatherly love. We thank you for always giving us the best from whatever we ask. For in your infinite wisdom, you know what is best for us. Give us the grace to accept whatever you give us generously and without any cribbing and complaining. Give us the grace to be ever grateful for whatever we have as well as we have not.
All glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.